By the heart of the tree!
So you're Hector?
Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this... scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself, and it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
have they hidden this book away at the end of the corridor? Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously, someone said...
Monster! I'll get his head.
Have they hidden this book away at the end of the corridor? Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
I think there's somebody up there, and I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice, but if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box? Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it.
It's probably nothing, but...
He's... Man down!
Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it. Yeah, another one gone.
Have sworn.
Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it. Yeah, another one gone.
Sure, I heard something.